Well, now this is worse, isn't it? This is worse. No, I think it's a different guy because he's got a bribe stadium and much higher TV. It's Tominator, 1980. He's got a Piling On Mighty Blow white. He's got a movement 6 carrier. He's got a movement 9 edge 4 lodge tackle wolf. An edge 4 wolf, 13 players altogether. Loads of stat ups. He hasn't, it's not very TV efficient actually. 23, 5, 11. Three guards, a dirty player. A Rackle Ghoul. A block fleshy and a block guard fleshy. Niggled. Spud. Spud gun. No, just a wizard then again. Yeah, at least he hasn't got Mighty Blow, that's true. Yeah, DP Merc, that might have been an idea actually, mightn't it? Would have been the same cost, 150k, could have fouled with dirty player. Can certainly foul ghouls and wolves. Still not that good for him to foul thick skull players, is it, even with a bribe? Nah, death roll would be too much. Too much coins. Foul every turn. Now I'm gonna still try and do smart fouls. Because knowing my luck, I'll get sent off. That Dark Elf guy, holy shit. The bribe lost him the match, didn't it? 100% lost him the match, the bribe. Come on, win the toss this time. Beat them up. Oh, well, luckily I'm in the anti. I'm in the anti wolf setup. So that's all right, I guess. There's a guy who uses dive and tackle death roller in tournaments, and that seems pretty decent, doesn't it? I might do a necro run sometime. Cause I always hate facing necro, but then I don't really enjoy using them. Got a dirty player. Blitzing the guard is going to be pretty dangerous. I like to live dangerously. Just herb dirt base, isn't it? Is the order of the day. from base both walls. Just base everything. Dangerous Brian. I think it's probably 2 weeks, I don't know. 20th, I think. 2 weeks left. Hey, only a push. Invincible dwarves. Didn't even die. In the fuck away, there he is. No, boo. He's getting punched though, whether he follows or not, isn't he? Failed pick up there and his fucking wolf gets smacked by a tackle. Oh. Or a failed dunk. God, it's a bit tempting now, isn't it, to make the GFI to hit with tackle. Interesting. Right, stand him up first. Safe moves first. It's the both down, isn't it? Yes. Could just blitz this one with a blitzer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So then it would just be one GFI to hit him. Because it's still a dodge. He's got a dodge, hasn't he, otherwise? Because he's blocking the path. So I could stand there, GFI to hit him. And then he could go 1, 2, 3, 4. Double GFI to base the wall. But he's agility 4, so it wouldn't matter. Thank you. Do a double GFI? Do a double GFI? That seems crazy, doesn't it? Even GFI and a punch seems a bit fucking crazy. Guess I should have followed there. Oop for goal. Thought I had a square of movement left. Yeah, that's true, little bass, yeah. Not freeing any of them up. Having the troll slayer behind stops the pylon, doesn't it? Alright, well, it doesn't, because if he got the Kaz there, he couldn't have piled on and he would have felt very bad. But the idea was to stop the pylon. That was a bit dumb not following there, wasn't it? That gave him the easy assist here. But I really thought that the strength 4 had a square of movement left, so I was going to go there and tag the down white with him and then put the runner on that guy. Shit. I'm just going to dodge anyway. Oh well, there's the app all gone. Oh, I just realised I could hit the other wall. I was going to GFI and hit this wall, but I don't have to. I can hit the front wall. That's much better. Mighty blow. Brilliant. Back a bit. Double GFI, a jam in there. Is that even good? I think it is. Good lad. This is all a bit fucked. No foul. Yeah, I could have fouled, couldn't I? The Troll Slayer could have fouled him. Like, no assists. And got sent off. He felt really bad. I'll try. I had a team on fumble called I'm gonna foul you 16 times, which was pretty good. It's a shame that I pressured with the runner, because if I had the runner back, it'd be much better for bolting him, wouldn't it? Maybe I could have bolted that turn. No, I'd have better dodge away. Come on, fail the dodge. Fail the dodge and lose, come on. Ah, you bastard. Fail the dodge. No. Oh, the double skulls. Xbox Donkey Dragon. Another removal. A lot harder than the previous game, isn't it? Just getting the removals even without making you blow. It's double GFI to punch the ball, isn't it? No. Completely fucking outmaneuvered. Have I done anything? I haven't activated anyone yet. Could bolt. Nah, just start with it one day, so. Hopefully he doesn't get surfed. Oh, fuck off, man. Just want to concede now then, don't I? That would be easiest. That'd be the easiest course of action. Should have bolted, I guess. Throw my control at the screen, that'd be a good course of action. Oh dear. I fucking overcommitted, didn't I, with the blitz? The blitz cost me in the end. I fucking overcommitted, got out of position, didn't have a good chance to use the wizard. And now, locked down, punished. And lost, probably. Strength 4 cast out. Brilliant. Oh, God, it was really shit. I mean, especially with them having Fenn. Oh, God. News I should have bolted. There was just about enough space to get one deep block and then the 2D on the wolf and then the runner comes around. So I guess I should have bolted. Maybe he's not going to serve, or he's going to uphill serve. He's just not going to serve. Fucking wild, man. Oh, he's got the dirty player foul. Shit. Shit, he's got the dirty player foul. I can't believe it. No, Shawnee, no. No. Whinging about what? Right. Not the skull. Glorious!
J-I-M-M-G Jimmy, J-I-M-M-G Jimmy.
Glorious, thanks Senai, thanks for staying fantastic. Oh yeah. 23 months here. Glorious. Thanks. God, this game's gone shit. Drive abandoned anyway. So draw at best. Draw at best for me now. Two KOs to Kumba. One of the best players cast. Need his wolf to stay out, I guess. Going really bad. He's going to tee off now, isn't he? What a difference between like this and the first game, isn't it? The first game against the dogs, they didn't break armor much. But this guy's got the removals and it's just bad times. Yeah, that's what they say, yes Matto. That's what they're saying, I guess. There you go, another removal. What a difference though, isn't it? Hey, the other guy had Claw Mighty Blow. Didn't really remove anybody. This guy's made a bunch and that's it. Power all my health. Can't do this, can I? We'll go there and blitz him. What I need to do is blitz with this guy. Waiting for opponent. Oh man. Police says he's gonna concede because he doesn't want to get his white plus two foul. That'd be the fucking dream. I did stay awake during the Super Bowl, yeah. I thought it was very interesting as well. I mean, plus I stay up till 3 o'clock sometimes anyway, just because of the pain, so it was alright. At least it's not me who's disconnected, eh? That's good. A disconnect is what's needed, isn't it? Uh-oh. Opponent is disconnected. Oh, come on. Come on, lads, boys, lads. That's what we need. That's what we need. Because I'm tabbing out a little bit. Power disconnect. That's oh god, that'll be a glorious victory. That I tell you, pulled. That'd be snatching victory from the jaws of defeat, wouldn't it? If he disconnects here, fucking hell. This game's going terribly. Said it's bedtime. Brilliant. Oh shit. Shit. What's happening then? Now he's back, but the time isn't going down. Ah, he's back. Shit. Jim fucking Shard. Don't Triple mass fire. Why not? Hey! how do I do it? Why? Hey! Classic gym foul. Brilliant. Power bribe fail. Oh, God. Breaks, little holy shit. I'm glad that I couldn't even try to stop the score because I'd be pissed off about all these AV breaks. It's the best chance at the moment, Random Blue, isn't it? Well, only chance of a win is if he disconnects. And a draw is going to be a fucking battle. Oh shit. Four KO, three, two Kaz and one sent off. Four players left on the pitch on turn six. That's fucking stupid, isn't it? What a difference from last match. Four fucking players on the pitch. Hey, how he regens though, right? Christ. So done. I've got 10 max. Chimshot. Definitely not worth the trade. Because he's still got 11 and I've got 10 max now. It was a terrible foul to do. Did it anyway, got the best possible armor and injury roll. But the sender made it not even worth it. No, I'm gonna fucking come see. I don't care if any players die, it's not the end of the world, is it? There's still a chance of a draw. Depending on how these KO results go, if all four come back and there's 10 players for the second half, plus a wizard, could maybe get a draw. End of the world for them, yeah, that's true. And he gets the wolf back. Of course. Oh, three back's good. He only got 11. But 9 at the moment. I can't click on it because it could be copyrighted or something. It would ruin the YouTubes. Can't be setting up here, can he? Get a quick snap. Come here. Is he going to protect his dirty player over the garter? Yes, he is. Interesting. This is the first time I've ever used kickoff return in Blood Bowl 2, I think. I kick anyway. And fails to catch it. Oh, he's got a fucking guard there of his own. Shit. Oh, good. Oh, except he regens. Nothing. I'm Blitzstabber. Kaz regen is disappointing. If he get a completion, go to 13. Doesn't seem a lot of point to it. No point in him going to 32, but never mind. No, I've got back. So 10 versus 11 with a wizard. So it's doable. Except my screen's gone black. If I turn off my Xbox, can I reconnect? I can't press escape, can I? Yeah. What can I do? Start thing, everything. Change your camera. This is good, isn't it? What can I do? Can I reconnect if I turn it off? Hey, it's back. Whoa, what have I done? Oh dear. Nice. Okay, now what a fuck up here. God, this is a nightmare, this absolute nightmare. The famous Atlas Black View. It's quite good, isn't it? Kickoff return. Oh, fuck off. And I didn't bother setting up anti-blitz this time. For fuck's sake. Two games against Necro. Both times TV down. Both times blitzed on. Fuck's sake. Get fucked, you little cunt. Fuck off. This blitz not so bad. Oh, he got stunned. All right. Well, that's an acceptable blitz. Good.
If you want to be part of Team Positive, good. Then you've got to fucking suck it up. Stop bitching like a little baby and try and fucking play better, eh?
Good blitz. The dirty players over there, brilliant. The stun is the icing on the cake, isn't it? Absolutely fantastic. Alright. What do I do here? I would like to blitz with a pawn, obviously. I guess I can just stand him up and then, yeah, okay. I have to blitz the white, even though it's a harder knockdown. And the nightmare of can't pile on. skulls. That's the game punishing me for not piling on there, isn't it? Fucking dogs. Interesting, he's left off a ghoul, isn't it? Xbox bugged, yeah. Oh dear.
Fucking cunting, cunt of a fucking shithead, fucking cunt, cunt, fucking cunt, 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 fucking beast.
I am Rich Snicks. There's a vampire run. It's not great, but it's there. Just not right now. The vampires are depressing as fuck to use, basically. So I only want to play them when I'm not feeling depressed to start. If I played vampires now, I just want to concede as soon as the game started. Dirty Dino was hitting the knockdown. There's only one thing to do, isn't there, this turn? There's literally one play available. Well, safe moves first. That's the one play available. The one play available is to make our safe moves first. But there's really only one play available. Oh yeah. Ho ho ho, get out. Get out. One dwarf facing three zombies is pretty good, isn't it? Huge KO there.
Really sure what to say.
Hello! Glorious, thank you very much, Backyard Dodo. 17 months in a row. Thanks for staying fantastic. Glorious. Glorious. Thank you very much. This is a bite that I stood up, so I got Kaz. This is the difference, though, between this and last match, is I'm just getting fucking Kaz'd all the time. Yep, Jaleel, both down TV, both times got blitzed on. Happy days. Way! Both times having to base my cage into stand firm. Couldn't happen the most months. Well done, Jilly. Shit, isn't it? I'll stand up here in Brixton and I've got two assists and I push him into there and I've only got one assist. But if I stand him up, I've got two. Yeah, it isn't Corpon, but it's acted like it has been. I mean, taken three Kaz and like four KOs. So it was pretty brutal the first half. Thankfully, all the KOs came back. And it could be going worse than it is, but it's gone pretty badly. I feel. Nine dwarves, is it? 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 10 necro. Yeah, plus size wolf is pretty good, isn't it? I don't know if maybe I shouldn't have played this game, I'm really fucking tired now. Really, Rick Reckless. Who's the contestant? I wonder if it's purple chest. He's an actor, isn't he? He'd be on The Chase. What channel's The Chase on? Is it on now? ITV, is it? Oh shit, it's a oneer. It's a one dicer wrestled. Challenge, all right, cheers. Cheeky stump. Maybe it's better to leave his block guard isolated. Excellent dice indeed, Jellio, yeah. That sums up the game so far. It's been fucking rough. Man, I don't think I've played well. Don't get me wrong. I don't think like I deserve to win or anything. I just think the dice have been rough. Couldn't do anything on defense. Reduced to four players. For a draw is all I've got. That's a terrible foul. Even with dirty player, I think that's a terrible foul. It gives himself a just chance to get sent off against a thick skull guy.
Max reward.
Got no players left, have I? 5, 6, 7, 8 versus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. just punch something. Try not to pick the skull. There is the $1 million fireball in the pocket, yeah. It's gonna have to be a fucking $1 million as well, isn't it? No fucking players, man. The two stuns at least make something. So there's six players versus, like, oh no, I guess I've got the Troll Slayer. But six standing players versus seven standing players. This isn't so bad right now, is it? Can take another stun. Fuck. Feels okay, Rick Reckless? You got a weird definition of okay. Well, he has done a terrible foul here. Thank God he's made a terrible foul. This has given us a shot, hasn't it? This has given us a fucking shot. Yeah, he didn't put stand firm on the ball and he's done a terrible foul. That is really, really bad from him. Absolutely. Absolutely terrible. Right, I don't even need you, the wizard, either, do I? Get the fuck on. He can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like to there or something. He can go here to make a little screen. He can stand up to die. Off you go, you little fucker. What are we looking at? 1, 2, 3, I don't know, 2, 3. 4, 5, well, blah. If I stand here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 GFI, so I need 1 GFI this turn. I will do it again. You up there. Roll a fucking one on the dodge! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, GFI, GFI. Ah, fuck it. It's disappointing, that, isn't it? Would have been really good to not fucking roll the one then. This is like double GFI to one dice, though. Oh no, it's a 1 GFI. He's movement 8. Oh well, still. Oh fuck. Maybe I should have re-rolled it then. I don't know. I don't know, Julian. I don't know how he did his best to throw it away, didn't he? Yeah, I should have probably re-rolled that. Because he's obviously 50-50 to put me down. He hasn't got a re-roll though, I guess. It's a different Necro team. Scroll dude. But yeah, I guess I should have re-rolled it. But I've still got to make a fucking GFI, haven't I? And I want to have the re-roll for that, but... Has he blocked himself for that wolf? With that ghoul? Yeah, he has, isn't he? The girl's blocking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. GFI, GFI. He blocked it with a ghoul. Oh no, he's just going this way. Good. Right, do I just bolt then? I guess I do. I guess I just bolt and hope he doesn't score two turn. I'd love to keep the bolt so that I've got a bolt to protect it, but I guess I've just got to get... Oh, no, no, no. I don't know how to get the wizard. Oh, here we go. I'd love to fucking have the bolt to stop the two turn, but I guess if I break AV here, something good could happen. So, you can reach with a double GFI. He can't reach. So yeah, I can go for the stall, can't I? What do I do? I could blitz him to free up him. Who goes for double GFI, and then he blocks him, and then he blocks. I've got no fucking time left.
Glorious. 11 months glorious.
Just a fucking skull here. Glorious, glorious, thank you very much, Twombo. Unfortunately, I fucking ran out of time there, 2 minute turns. I don't know whose fucking bright idea it was to have 2 minute fucking turns, it's terrible. yeah. Glorious, thank you very much, Twombo. Thank you for staying fantastic. Glorious! That was an unfucking glorious turn, though. Yeah, he's gotta pray. 50-50 to even make the hit. Pray to Ducky. No. No, just fucking power me, eh? Just fucking power me without a reroll. Fuck off. It was about a 1 in 12 to get it, wasn't he? And he got it. About a fucking 1 in 12 that was. There is a small chance though, yeah. But that was about a 1 in 12. Fuck's sake. Gymshard. Hey, failed that. Not that it fucking matters now. Right. Wish I could have my wizard back. Okay. What are we doing? Just blitzing. Alright. Guess I've got to keep that. Even if it wasn't in a tackle zone. Brilliant. Should have just GFI'd and scored. and hoped he couldn't score in two turns. I should have just GFI'd last turn. And just hoped he couldn't score in two turns. But how could he not score in two turns? Well, because he's got no rerolls, he could just fail to pick up. But he's got sure hands. I don't know. I think I should have just fucking scored. But then the fucking AV break got me excited. That would be incredible, Jelly Beans. Oh, well, that's fair enough, isn't it? It's not the end of the world down a bunch of TV. Yeah, true. It was a 1 in 12, yeah. It was a 1 in 12, yeah. So. Yeah, fair enough, Rick Reckless, fair enough. It was 1 in 12 to be sacked, to be fair. Which is pretty fucking unlikely, wasn't it? So, it probably was the right decision, yeah. Fucking hell, look at this fucking runner, 3 MVPs. Fucking never plays and he's got 3 MVPs. More AV breaks, but he made more removals. Ah. Fucking annoying match that, like. I mean, I was down a bunch of TV to Necro, who did roll a lot of removals first half. So I guess it's not terrible. I could get the enhancement. Well, the upgrade. Upgrade the danger zone. And there your second loss. Fair enough, innit? Right, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And stay fantastic.